Celebrity couple Zoe Kravitz and Carl Glusman have divorced after 18 months of marriage. They married in 2019 in Paris and confirmed their divorce in January 2021. Zoe Kravitz, 32, is an American actress known for her roles in Fantastic Beasts and its sequel, the Divergent series, Insurgent, X-Men, First Class, and as Angel Salvador and Wasp in the Marvel Cinematic Universe. Carl Glusman, 33, is an American actor known for his role as Norvis and Ganja Carlo on Ray Donovan. Kravitz's career has been on the rise since her start as an actor, notably appearing as Angel Salvador and Insect Girl in the X-Men First Class trilogy of films from 2011 to 2015. Kravitz also made appearances on the Divergent series Allegiant 2016 and TV series Big Little Lies 2017 to present, for which she was nominated for a Primetime Emmy Award for Outstanding Supporting Actress in a Limited Series or Movie at the 70th Primetime Creative Arts Awards. Carl Glusman's career has been on the rise since his start as an actor too, notably appearing in The Lucky One 2012, Only God Forgives 2013, and Preacher 2016 to present. Glusman also appeared in a number of short films before 2010. Let's have a look at the timeline of their relationship. Before marriage. The two were first spotted in late 2016 at a bar where they met. In October of that year, the pair grabbed dinner with Taylor Swift and other big names like Cara Delevingne and Dakota Johnson. At one point during their meal together, Zoe Kravitz was seen holding hands with Carl Glusman while strolling along the streets of New York City after leaving the Fat Radish restaurant where everyone had enjoyed a nice meal. The two first made their relationship public when they enjoyed a date at the Kings of Leon concert in New York City. Then, Kravitz started making appearances on Glusman's Instagram account just weeks later, and has since deleted all photos there that feature him with her from his profile. The couple held a private ceremony to celebrate their first anniversary in September 2017, but made it public at the Emmy Awards later that year. Engagement. The Big Little Lies star dropped a bomb to the public in October 2018 by confirming that she and her fiancé were officially engaged. They kept this private for some time before an interview reporter noticed the ring on her hand, when she then went ahead and confirmed the rumors. Work schedule scrambled his plans and pushed Glusman to propose earlier than he had expected. He proposed in the comfort of their living room, despite planning to propose in Paris, making it a memorable moment for both him and Kravitz, regardless of the setting. Wedding. The couple tied the knot in June 2019 in an 18th-century Paris mansion belonging to Kravitz's father. Many big stars were present at the wedding, including Reese Witherspoon, Laura Dern, Shailene Woodley, alongside many others. Married. In an interview in May 2020, Kravitz had nothing but positive things to say about Glusman almost 1 year into their marriage. They shared their love for one another in public on many occasions, and nobody would have expected what was yet to come for the stars. Divorce. After announcing their divorce, the couple has decided to go through with it. They have said there are no hard feelings and that they will remain close friends. During their 18-month marriage, they worked together several times on screen, but now they will not be working on any other projects together. With a divorce behind her, Zoe Kravitz shares how she feels about her divorce from Carl Glusman, saying, "Divorce is like being on the most horrible diet ever, because you're still kind of single, except you're not." An insider told E! News last January, "You've lost the love of your life, but you haven't gained your freedom yet." The couple decided to divorce due to personal reasons and activities. In an interview with People magazine, Kravitz said, "We had a great time together, but we are still very family-oriented people, and he and I decided to divorce for personal reasons. We will always be good friends, and we thank you for your support." Glusman's representative confirmed the news, saying, "Carl Glusman wanted to thank all their fans and supporters who have been here throughout this process, but asks them to respect his privacy at this time." What's next? While we do respect their privacy, fans can only wonder what is next for the two stars following their decision to file for divorce. Many fans wonder if Zoe Kravitz will be on the lookout for a new significant other, but it seems that, for the time being, she is very much single. Or is she? As the couple moves on from their divorce, we are excited to see what is still coming for the two stars who have recently parted ways. Recently, rumors about actor Channing Tatum have been circling. Many fans suspect a potential relationship between Tatum and Kravitz after they were spotted strolling through Central Park together. We will be sure to keep you up to date on the matter right here. Be sure to like the video and subscribe before clicking off for more amazing celebrity content. We hope you enjoyed the video and we look forward to seeing you next time.